I ain't done nothing.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Fresh baked loaves.
Coven?
From the oven.
Storm cloaks, imperials, dragons.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Enjoy your visit to Reach.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice.
Thank you.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Take a look. Finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, you look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale, my... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Thank you. do come back. I'd even buy... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Take a look. Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying. Yes?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone's obsessed with death.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale. Straight from the fields and orchards.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself? Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. Right then.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes them.
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, lightly manned. Prime targets for them. Dragons.
You're the best. Can you be my father?
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
I
Here
work
you
with
stand
my mother.
Talking to a married woman. Why?
It's fun most
Am
days.
I that interested? Hardware. Or perhaps there are other things on your mind.
Why are you looking at me? Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Then we got nothing more to talk about. Sure, whatever.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. Oh, it took you. I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably a bit over your head.
I work for come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny.
Thinking of settling in? It's a house for sale.
Please. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Farewell.
What? What are you looking at?
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. Good hunting.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. But that bard is the worst.
If you were getting them from my farm,
that bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat the way he goes on about me. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Neela. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun?
Truly? By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach, then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall, Yorvaskar. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? I'm sorry, but that fiery widow is mine. She just doesn't know it yet. What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy.
Still need need to remove that blood.
Bribing me? Well, Bard does need to eat. On my ancestor's honor, I won't trouble sweet Carlotta again. Some parting advice? Women love sonnets.
I ain't done nothing.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Really?
You convinced that loot player to stop chasing me? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.